Dear colleagues, the implementation of open data policy in Russia involves a variety of challenges specific to the world as a whole. Some of these challenges are fundamental scientific in nature. They are especially typical for Russia, as Russia is the largest country in the world. The most serious problem of this kind is the problem of inconsistency of data. First of all, this applies to cadastral data. Geospatial data presented by maps and GIS are inevitably confined to certain scale and projection and are meaningless beyond. At the same time, geographical objects do not have specific scale and projection and remain themselves wherever they are viewed from. Due to their fractal nature, their representation with the help of cartographic science continuously changes from scale to scale and from projection to projection, making different scaled replicas incompatible. It is impossible to implement the principle of open and consistent data within such approach. We could say that contradiction between scale dependency of map from one hand and scaleless nature of real world from another hand should be regarded as main conundrum of cartography. There is only one approach that allows to ensure integrity of geospatial data, the digital earth. Here we can see seamless flight that is impossible for maps. This approach allows for seamless integration of geospatial data within the entire geocentric volume, regardless of the scale and projection. This is achieved by eliminating the need to represent the geospatial context using cartographic symbols. It's a specific geospatial approach. Implementation of this approach in Russia, which is especially in need of multi-scale data representation, is the basis for successful realization of open geospatial data project not only in Russia, but in the world at all, due to fractal nature of real world, which could not be reflected. Thank you very much, dear colleagues.